Oh man, that's not where the carts go. This is not, this is between the spots here. You're supposed to take your carts back to the...
Do you work here?
Ma'am, I'm with the cart narcs. Okay. What we do is we narc out people who are being big old lazy bones and not taking their carts back.
Are you taking video of me?
Well, yeah, that's how we can show other people. Man, you can't take, well...
You can't film me without my permission.
Let's not get past the point. The point is you didn't take your cart back.
The point is that you're filming me without
but
my
why
permission.
Am I doing that?
Because I'm a documentary filmmaker, and I tell you right now, I don't give
permission.
I don't give my permission.
That's great,
you.
But why am I doing that, ma'am?
Because you were an asshole?
No, because you're a lazy bones, and you think you're better than everybody. You can't take
you
your cart back.
You think you're better than everybody.
That's right.
You.
Because I am.
Because you're a cart narc.
Yes,
oh,
ma'am.
Because you are.
I am a cart narc, and that's
you're a cart narc. It's a very, you're better than everybody, aren't
well,
you?
By definition,
what
yeah.
What a slime ball. Are you going to put this on YouTube without my permission?
Possibly, ma'am, but the point is to shame you and other people like you into being better people. And don't call me a slime ball either, so I'm a nice guy. Oh, ma'am, what's going on here? Now listen, I don't know why you're being so angry when I'm clearly in the right and you're clearly in the wrong. Now what do you, you have a cell phone as well.
Yeah, I do.
So what are we talking about here, ma'am?
Yeah, so what are we saying?
Ma'am, can I have your name, please?
So what are you saying? So are you filming me without my permission?
Ma'am, I'm filming you because you left your cart in the middle of the spot.
Mr. Narc Marks.
Cart Narcs,
ma'am. You're filming me, cart Narcs, so yes. You belong to...
No, I'm an independent secret agency that narcs out people who
are... You're a secret agency.
Yes, they're...
Great, and you're filming me without asking me my permission.
That's for your safety and my safety.
My safety. It's right. Not for my safety. It's for your social media business.
No, actually, what this is just...
What is this? This is you being an asshole.
No, ma'am, who left their card out first? You, not me.
Who left their card out? You know when they pay people to pick up the cards?
Ma'am,
is it your job?
Ma'am, we hear that argument a lot. Let me explain why that's...
We? Who are we?
We at the cart narcs. Me and my other agents at the cart narcs.
And really, do you get paid by the cart narcs?
Yes, we do. Now, let me explain why that's a bad argument.
Oh,
if I can address
okay.
Your point, please.
Yeah.
By that, that's a make-work job. By that logic, I could just litter or key people's...
I don't litter.
Well,
I don't litter.
Okay, that's good. So you're halfway there.
Yeah.
But by that logic, I could key that person's card because that makes a job for...
So let's see.
Now, hold on. You're not letting me explain.
I'm letting you explain. I'm pissed. I'm pissed because you're taking a video of me.
Ma'am, you're
trying to shame
because
me because you think
I
you
am
are
shaming
better
you.
Than me.
I am.
No, I don't care. I'm going to leave my cart right here, guy.
Ma'am.
Okay? And I'm going to tell you that you don't have my permission.
That's fine.
To use my video. You don't have
ma'am,
my permission.
I haven't finished my analogy yet. By your thing, they're like, oh,
is
they pay
your car?
No, it's not, ma'am.
Oh.
By your analogy, I could just key cars because that makes jobs for auto detailers.
I don't key cars. Okay, but I
leave your
cars
out.
Cars key. I'm not vandalizing. I'm not breaking
these carts. These carts roll in and ding people's cars. We see it all the time, ma'am.
This cart was not rolling and dinging.
Not at the but if the wind catches it, we see it all the time.
You are a total egotistical pig.
No, ma'am. What
you're
I am is
here,
in the right.
No, you're not in the right. What you are is a nosy body. What you are is trying to
well,
make
but that
money
logic,
on your
cops
YouTube.
Are nosy bodies for enforcing
you're
the rules.
You're trying to make the rules.
Yes.
There's no rules that say I have to put my cart there.
I know it's common decency, which you lack.
You lack common decency.
Ma'am,
what are you going to do with the video?
I'm going to help show people how to behave properly.
Are you going to put this on YouTube so you can make money?
Ma'am, I'm going to put it wherever I please. The point is...
Oh, I see. You're going to use my video wherever you please so you can make money?
I will admit that you acting like this and being kind of a B-word is helping me out because...
I'm being a B-word?
Well, your voice is raised
well,
and mine is not.
No, you're not because you're being a pig, okay?
How is it a pig to enforce rules and be clean and try... Oh, you just tried to steal my phone. That's attempted theft,
no,
ma'am.
No, I didn't try to steal your phone. I'm trying to stop you from picking a video of me.
Well, why am I doing it, though, ma'am? You're not addressing the root cause of your laziness. Thank you for taking your cart back. Hashtag cart narcs. That's a handicap spot, ma'am. A person could die.
This is not a handicap spot.
But you don't understand why they have the blue spot there. It's to help people get out of their wheelchairs and stuff. Ma'am, you're not learning your lesson.